my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush, now I might have wanna say too much. But that's all it was, so I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Now I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other.
This week we've got our summer school on, which is really important for our year 6 learners who are going into year 7 to get to know the school and the environment, and also just get to know each other and some of the other teachers here at the school as well. There's a number of activities going on this week. We try and set up the week as if it's a school week, so the time of the week is the same to get the learners familiar. We have our English lessons and maths, and we've got drama activities, some arts and crafts, there's a treasure hunt. Lots of hopefully fun and engaging things for the learners to do, which will hopefully get them comfortable with the surroundings and also get them to know some new people as well. One of the main things we're hoping to achieve during the summer school is that learners will be more confident when they come next week. It can often be daunting for learners who come in from maybe quite a small primary to what is a big secondary school. So getting them used to how things are going to be here, giving them an idea of what the staff are like and what the school day is about, should hopefully increase their confidence and make that transition from primary to secondary a lot smoother.
What I've enjoyed about summer school is making friends.
What I've enjoyed most is probably making friends, but mainly like having fun with them at the same time.
I think summer school is great because you meet lots of new friends and they can help you when you move into the proper high school.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day.